Welcome to the Slurf Tools tutorial channel. Today, we'll demonstrate how to create a token. With just a few simple steps using our tools, you can create your own Solana SPL token. No coding required. Step 1, preparations. 1, open the slurf.tools official website. In the top right corner, you can switch the language to suit your preference. Next, click Token Management and select Create Token from the drop-down menu to access the token creation interface. 2. Install and log in to your wallet. Make sure your wallet contains enough SOL to cover the fees required for the token creation process. Step 2. Enter your token information. 1. Name. Enter the full name of your token, for example, Slurf Tools. 2. Symbol. Enter the short symbol for your token, for example, ST. 3. Decimals. Token decimals determine the number of decimal places your token supports. If decimals equals 1, the smallest divisible unit is 0.1. If decimals equals 6, the smallest divisible unit is 0.000001. If you have no special requirements, we recommend using the default of 6. 4. Supply. Set the total number of tokens you plan to issue. A common total supply is 10,000. 5. Token logo. Click or drag an image into the upload area. GIF animations and various static formats, GIF, WebP, PNG, JPG, JPEG, are supported. We recommend a clear, easily recognizable square image to facilitate future promotion. You can use an image from a sticker pack, your own custom logo, or even a quick photo. 6. Token description. This is like your project's introduction. For example, a meme coin on the Solana chain helps others quickly learn about your project. Step 3. Add social links. If you want users to join your community or learn more about your project, this is the most direct way. You can add links to your project's official website, Twitter, and Telegram. You can also set token tags, e.g. meme, pump. Use commas to separate multiple tags. Step 4. Configure token permissions. Depending on your needs, you can choose whether to relinquish the following permissions. Revoke update, immutable. Renouncing ownership means you will not be able to modify the token metadata. It indeed makes investors feel more secure. Revoking freeze authority removes control over specific account actions. Slurf Tools supports markets for tokens with this authority retained. Revoke mint. Relinquishing minting rights is essential for investor security and token success, preventing further token supply. Step 5, finalizing creation. 1, verify your information. Double-check the token's name, symbol, decimals, and total supply. 2, pay fees and create. After clicking Create Token, the system will generate the token metadata in about 10 seconds. Then your wallet will prompt you to sign the transaction, completing the on-chain creation process. 3. View and manage. Once successfully created, you can find the token's contract address at the bottom of the page and view your newly created token in a block explorer or your wallet. Expand your token ecosystem with other Slurf tools. Congratulations on creating your Solana SPL token. However, creation is just the first step. To truly make your token shine, you can use a variety of other Slurf Tools features to manage and promote it more effectively. Quickly create a new token identical to an existing one using token cloning. Just enter the address of the target token to clone its name, symbol, decimals, and supply. For a distinctive contract address with specific prefixes or suffixes, use Vanity Address to make your token more recognizable. If you need to collect a set percentage of each transaction for buybacks, charity, or community funds, Token 2022 Tax Token can automatically deduct the specified tax rate from every transaction. Planning to list your token on a DEX? Use the Create Liquidity function to establish a liquidity pool for better visibility. Under Token Management, you can update token information, mint additional tokens, or burn tokens. If you did not relinquish any permissions at creation, you can also use the Relinquish Authority feature later for more flexible project management. Thank you for watching. If you encounter any issues during the process, feel free to leave a comment below the video or visit the Slurf Tools Help Center for more detailed guides. We'll also demonstrate other related features in future tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. More practical functionality tutorials are on the way. See you next time.